this is regularly the route you take. Go to your main install driver. Go to program files 86, because you have a 64-bit PC. Go to Steam. Go to Steam apps. Common.